Hi, I'm Chris Harper, and with me is Michaela, and we're here to demonstrate a hamstring application. This is if you have pain due to tears, cramping, or tightness in the hamstrings. Some causes of this may include overuse, dehydration, rapid changes in training, or abrupt changes in speed. KT tape helps treat this condition by relaxing the muscle, increasing circulation, and provide support. For this application, we need to put the hamstring on stretch. So we're gonna have Michaela go ahead and turn around. We're gonna set the leg behind you. So we're putting that on stretch. And we're gonna lean the trunk forward. So this effectively puts this area on stretch. For our first piece, we're gonna take one strip. I'm gonna twist and tear the paper backing on the tape. This is to create an anchor. I'm going to put this just on the inside part, just above the knee, with absolutely no stretch on the tape. What I'm doing here is avoiding taping over the back of the knee, the sensitive skin just behind the knee. So I'm just above that. I'm going to remove the paper backing, leaving a little bit of paper on the end for me to hang on to. And we're going to place this on 25% stretch. So if we stretch 100%, back off halfway and halfway again, that leaves us with about 25% stretch on there. And go ahead and lay that tape down. And I'm gonna go right over Michaela's shorts here just to, for this demonstration, but you would put this right on the skin at home. And I'm giving that a good friction rub just to create a little bit of heat and better adhesion of the tape. For our second piece, again, we're gonna take one full strip. I'm gonna twist and tear the paper backing here and removing that, leaving the logo end. Again, I'm placing this with absolutely zero stretch, just above the knee, not taping the skin behind the knee. We again apply this with 25% stretch. So we can judge that 100%, 50, 25. We're gonna go ahead and lay that piece down. A little bit of friction. And I'm gonna leave just that end with absolutely zero stretch on there. We're gonna give that a good friction rub to create some heat and that adhesive to really stick to the skin. Okay, and here are some tips before applying. Shave or trim any hair off the area just to allow for better adhesion to the skin. Clean the skin very well, removing any lotions or skin oils. Be careful with taking clothing on and off as this may roll the tape. And keep your knees straight while applying the tape. And again, avoiding the skin just behind the knee. Complementary treatments may include rest, ice, anti-inflammatory medications such as ibuprofen, foam rolling, light massage, and stretching. Please seek care if you have swelling, bruising, trouble walking, or any radiating pain. For more information, see our website at kttape.com.